right. We are now at the town hall.
You are protesting against the lynching of one Mr. Junaid. You know, just recently a Muslim was lynched. So there are people who are intellectuals who are protesting against this horrific incident. It's really wonderful to find Indians at large coming together for the cause of an Indian. So that's the beauty of this event. This is not a religious or any community's event. It's for the cause of India. India has to have its intrinsic value of, you know, live and let live. Let people of all cultures feel at ease in India. That's the message that you can find. The people predominantly are not Muslims. The people here are non-Muslims majorly, and they have come for this cause, protesting against the lynching, and they are giving a message very loud and clear that India should have a culture of live and let live. And we really appreciate this kind of an event, and this is the way to go ahead. And a lot of well-meaning people around, and really, really encouraging for the entire people in the world that this is really a terrific message which is going through across borders and across the oceans to say that Indians are united and we have to respect all the cultures, and we must not, you know, resort to any hooligan kind of work. We must not disrespect any cultures. So that's the message that we get out of this. It's a very peaceful event. Yes, brother Azmat, what are you doing here? Could you just let us know? You being a bodybuilder, and you have played for India, and you have won many prizes for India.
Yeah.
So so what do you have to say about this current scenario, wherein a boy he was lynched on the pretext of he eating beef? What do you have to say about that?
Well, lynching or killing in any sense is illogical, retarded, regardless of whatever it's based on, right? I'm an athlete. I have represented India. This is not what we represent India for. We want a peaceful nation. We want to live together and have that perfect environment of communal harmony. This is not what we represent India for.
By the way, it's not just Muslims who eat beef. You know, people, Christians.
It's not about
Hindus,
eating beef. It's regardless. It's regardless of the pretext that are being put
various
in.
Various cultures, right. They eat beef. You know, in brother, what do you have to say about this kind of an event wherein the Indians are coming together to protest against the lynching?
Yeah, alhamdulillah, this is something that is looked forward to. You see, as a country that we are a mixed population, this is something the sane voices need to come together for. This is something which we, is better late than never, I would
better
say.
Better late than never, yeah. So what do you have to say?
Yeah, this is a communal kind of thing that's happening in India for the first time I'm seeing in my whole life of 71 years. It's a class of people who have got been given some rights by this government, is trying to, you know, make hay while the sun shine, but this is not going to last.
How are you doing?